subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and never miss another update.
Welcome to our channel. Delhi has been experiencing frequent earthquakes since 2 months. We are here to share reason behind this. With nearly 13 earthquakes has jolted the Delhi NCR region in 2 months. They were all minor with magnitudes of less than 5 each and didn't damage any buildings or take any lives. The reason for this lies in the Earth's distant past. Indian plate is driving into Asia at a rate of approximately 47 mm per year when the Indian tectonic plate smashed into the Eurasian plate with such force that the crust folded upwards around the area of this collision, forming the Himalayan mountain range. Studies have indicated that the Indian plate hasn't come to rest, even though some 55 million years have passed and is still moving into the Asian plate. One way geologists understand the consequences of this motion is in the form of ongoing mountain formation. More importantly, the crust has deformed under the Himalaya in such a way that the rocks there are still tense with tremendous amounts of strain and which they'll be able to release if they can find some room to shift, move around or even break apart. This slow release of tension is what Delhi's seismic zone is experiencing in the form of minor earthquakes. Moreover, there is a question everywhere. That is it unusual for Delhi to experience so many earthquakes in such a short time? Scientists are unequivocal in asserting that no unusual seismic activity is taking place around Delhi in the last few months. There is absolutely nothing happening in Delhi that can be called unusual or abnormal. We conclude that nothing unusual is happening in our country or country's capitals. So, stay unconstrained and safe and be happy. Thank you.